Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Buha Habibah Majiid Tampubolon. I'm from Universitas Pendidikan Indonesia, English Department, from class 2A1. And this is my friend Paul. Say hello, Paul.
Hello.
Hello everybody.
Hello.
So I'm going to talk about minimal pair, Indonesian minimal pair and English minimal pair. So let's get started. So what is Indonesian minimal pair? Indonesian minimal pair is a pair of words that differ in a single letter. However, in English minimal pair is a pair of words that differ in a single phoneme. But again, what is phoneme? Phoneme is one of the units of sound that distinguish one word from another in a particular language. But how do we know if the pair of words is a minimal pair or not? So, first, we have to convert the words to phonetics transcription. Therefore, we can know the words are minimal pairs or not. Examples for minimal pair. In English, minimal pairs: 1. Kite, night. 2. Thumb, some. 3. Page, pays. In Indonesian minimal pairs: 1. Buka, luka. 2. Pasar, pasir. 3. Karung, karang. So, my conclusion is, because in English we don't read a word as it is written, so we cannot say a pair of words is a minimal pair or not without converting the word to phonetics transcription. Not similar to English minimal pairs, which we have to convert the words to phonetics transcription. In Indonesian, we don't have to convert the words to phonetics transcription, because in Indonesian we read as it is written. So like I mentioned before, in Indonesian minimal pair differ in a single letter. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and please let me know what do you think about this video in the comment section down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. See you in my next video. Bye bye.